Right, the combatants are set, and we've run the data through all possibilities.
It's time for a death battle!
The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 1,009 pounds, the Awesome Ones.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Look at the amount of superstars around the ring. This one is to be a real spectacle.
Yeah, just look at the determined look on each superstar's face. There's going to be no shortage of excitement watching these teams battle it out.
Max Hand going for an early pin. Only getting one out of that pin.
He might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth a try.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Father of clothesline.
Looking to crush the hamstring.
Oh. Another one?
Who won the race?
Charlie's horse.
He fends off the attack.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Oh, man. Great. Turn your lights out.
Tagged in.
Vicious right forearm.
Scouted. Getting tossed.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Short jab.
Four.
Just raining down those shots to the back of the neck.
That's just a beatdown.
Oh, saw it coming.
Six.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
Clean tag for his partner. And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Cross, terminated, knee smash.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
And will this be it?
Power and one.
He's far from finished.
Strikes. Bad predicament right here.
Really just laying it in. Holy, that was an awful landing.
Here comes the pitch.
Into the lariat.
punches. And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And they fail to hit the mark.
Pushing leg sweep. Not done there.
I just raining down punches.
He's getting a little battered now.
Mounted palm strikes.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Yes, tag. He thinks he has it. He narrowly avoids the count.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Rapid knees. And out of the ring he goes. There they go.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Uh-oh, look at what they're going to do.
Right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Another.
Clubbing blows.
Oh, my God.
Support leg breaker.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee. They just punch him in the chest.
But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Oh, my gosh.
Tagged into the action.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go. See, he is feeling it now.
Boom! Knocked him down. Ouch.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two. Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, right across the throat.
He's in off the tag. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Well-placed kick.
Clearly waiting for that.
Nice takedown.
Here's a cover. Could be it. And only gets a one count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Boom! Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
Tagged in.
What do these two have in store?
Flying shoulder block!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Superman punch! Does he get him here?
Two!
Mighty power down at two. I can't believe it.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Tags him in.
Control.
So effective.
solely focused on
in a corner.
Well scattered reversal there.
One after the other for the victory here.
Whoa, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
With the counter.
Oh, look at this.
Muay Thai knee strikes.
Just punishing their opponent.
Exclamation point. He's tagging out.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Up into the torture rack.
Beast job. All he has to do is capitalize. Try and end it.
He keeps his team in the match.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Absolutely punishing their opponent here relentlessly.
Those mounted with punches and not too nasty stop to finish it off. Man, maybe in sight for his opponent here. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole. He foiled that attempt.
Stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Cheers!
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop. This could do it. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
An arm breaker. Great counter. Oh, spear.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Two. Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Multitude of strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Executed suplex. And there's the save. Let's keep fighting. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Forced out of the ring. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, and a stop.
Back elbow. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two. He stopped the count for his partner.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
No way.
Astounding power.
He's absorbed some damage already. Oh, spear!
That move was planning meets execution.
Two!
And they're still in this.
Ooh, what a measure.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Just a revolving door of thorns.
Ouch!
Good
night. Good grief.
Was right.
That was vicious.
Can he put this one away? Two count.
Got it. No, just a two.
You are not alone in your shot, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Delivers the cross body.
That's gotta be it.
There's two.
Kicks out. Thought he had it.
Gotta be kidding me.
Almost mounted with punches. And not. Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Control.
Nasty kick to the face.
Tag switching it up.
Yep. Hoping to end it here.
And he makes the save for his team.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oh, he retaliates.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. And he gets the tag.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see it! Serena Deville,
and imagine if his own move
the floor. A pinpoint kick to the mat.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
He's got the answer for that one.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He's able to beat a two count.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Targeting the throat.
Here's the cover for the win. Down with the chest.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
He's lining him up.
Up into the torture rack.
Leaving that line.
It's over.
The cover!
And there's the save.
Counters! Knee right to the midsection.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
He's ejected from the ring.
Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
The count for his partner.
Crucial moment.
Yeah. Right to the kidneys from behind. Yeah. Boom. Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back.
The lax handle. Oof. Tag is registered.
Keeps his team in the match. desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
He's a projectile.